In May of 1995, the prototype for the Comanche Reconnaissance Attack Helicopter was unveiled. Designed to undertake armed reconnaissance, ground attack, and air-to-air missions on the 21st century battlefield, the infinitely versatile Comanche is like no other previous aircraft. It is the first stealth helicopter to hit the skies. Poised to revolutionize modern warfare, the amazing Comanche is now being put through its paces by a team of America's most outstanding test pilots.